The shortest par 5 on the course. Drive to the left of the bunker due to a second one beyond it, hidden from the tee. Favor the right for the second shot, whether going for the green or laying up.